kayak. You dizzy's camping. We're at Yogi Bear's again. Uh-oh. Campsites galore. No way, it's the Yogi Bear fire truck. Yeah, boo-boo. Oh, they're throwing candy out to the kids. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, they frickin' did. Wave, boo-boo.
Did you guys really smile?
Yeah.
Yeah. Smile. That was too funny. They're twinning.
You should do a YouTube video.
No.
Yeah. Why?
Because.
Because why?
Because every time I do turn the camera on you guys, it breaks.
That is not funny. That's just straight rude.
Whatever.
Whatever.
What are you doing?
No, don't look at him, Tucker.
There's garlic.
Don't look at him either.
There's garlic.
Exactly. Don't look
that
at
keeps
him.
The bugs away.
You can look at me, though. Tucker's looking at him. My baby. My baby.
All right, I'm ready.
Of that. She's taking pictures of the bats.
There it is.
There it is. Oh, can't see it. I'm blind.
There it is, right there.
No,
watch. Look up into where you can see the light.
Look into the light.
You can see the sky?
Well, it's the next morning. Still here. You dizzy. Slept in that tent. All alone. But it was comfy. We're running out of wood. We have to get some more. Cut the hammock up. Nice morning.
Breakfast.
This is gonna be you Dizzy's review on the copper pans. We're doing it right here on the fireplace.
Oh, yeah.
With a metal spatula. What do you think? Is it scratching the pans or what?
Nope.
How are they working?
They're tough as glass.
Tough as glass, huh? That's that breaks pretty easy. Great review, Josh. Here we go.
What?
You're one of the best seats. Sitting on the hay.
Alright guys, just a few rules before we start. No standing, no smoking, don't forget the hay, don't touch the bear spaces, and most importantly, have fun.
Jay! I couldn't hear you.
We didn't hear you.
That stinks.
You better behave yourself.
What?
Check out a horse, of course. Come on. It's way in there, hiding. Come on.
Come on here. Come on. Lady. Penelope.
I'm wondering, some cool horses, but I'm wondering if Moose Knuckle Outdoors would eat that. Oh, I wonder if he would mow on that. Get a little blue jay hanging out at the camp. A couple of them. Yeah, just as we're getting ready to wrap up and get out of here. Bye, Yogi.
Dick.